the now in the 250 with a drive change.
Yep.
Pull both paddles.
Yep.
You need to hold them a fraction longer.
Yep.
That's it. Right click. And ready when you are.
All right.
So full power. Release your brake.
No worries, Bobby. I have this recorded. So maybe Bobby akan explain apa yang telah berlaku.
So that was a race start. AMG, a real AMG will have race start function. Left foot on the brakes, both hands on the pedal. Pull it, hold it a little bit longer. It will ask yes or no. You want to do illegal or legal? Then you go illegal, right side, and then right foot full on the throttle, and then release the brakes.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
All right. We just changed drivers, which is good. So remember, left foot on the brake, pull and hold both paddles, and click once with the right. So remember, the accelerator needs to go straight to the floor. Hear the engine revs build, then release your brake.
All right.
So full power. Release the brake.
Itu adalah salah satu teknologi yang ada pada AMG ini, di mana anda berpeluang untuk melakukan rest start. Di mana sekiranya macam ada kereta sebelah anda, dia poyo nak berlumba dengan anda kan, tapi dia tak ada teknologi tu, kereta ni ada. Jadi anda boleh gunakan rest start punya function, di mana anda boleh accelerate laju. Cara dia sebenarnya senang aja. Tekan dua pedal ni ke atas, tarik dia. Dia akan prompt instruction. Kalau anda setuju, ada tekan belah kanan, naikkan, tekan up. And then kaki kiri pada brake. Dan anda akan dengar bunyi engine kuat selepas anda accelerate. Jangan lepas lagi. Bila lampu dah hijau, then anda release brake, then there you go. Alright, thank you.